beat with mine. And softly you whisper, we are so sincere. How could I love be so
pretty well too. I'm so excited to be back here in this beautiful theater at Caesar's Palace to be surrounded by this amazing orchestra, the musicians, and the beautiful voices. I gotta tell you that this is a dream come true for a singer. And for my husband to be back in Las Vegas, now, this is a bigger dream come true. He's all in. And I have to tell you that I am especially overjoyed. But all the things that have happened to me, not only in my career, but for 30 years, I mean, it's just, I'm overwhelmed. But can you believe that my son, René Charles, just turned 10 years old? Of course, he's here with us tonight. I'm excited that you're here. He loves baseball, basketball, football. He's having a ball. And René and I received another gift from heaven. With the birth of our little boys, Nelson and Eddie. tell you, growing up with three little boys, I mean, four little boys, all that love for a mom, what a blessing. And on top of all that, I can still do what I love, sing for you. All I can say to all of you is thank you so much for your support and for your love. Merci beaucoup. So enough talking for now. Let's do some more music and let's go back to the beginning.